here, guys.
Bulldog!
Hey, Bulldog. Well,
there he is. There
right
he
there.
Bulldog.
What are you doing, dude? You all right, man?
Bulldog, stay down. Stay down, Bulldog. Stay down. Stay down.
What happened?
Yeah.
Come on, Bulldog. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up.
Let's go.
Come on.
We're gonna bring you home. Yeah, we're gonna bring you home. Bulldog. Come on, Bulldog. Come on. Bulldog. Come back. Come back. Bulldog. Come on. Cheer up, buddy. You'll get him, Bulldog. You'll get him, buddy.
Always next year.
Hey, we're in this together, Bulldog.
Why don't you move seats?
Bull, you not feeling it, man?
What's wrong?
Guys, come on, we gotta figure this out.
Come on,
buddy.
Let's go, Bulldog.
Feels good to be home, right, man?
Alright, well.
See you, Bulldog.
Yo, you guys hear the Bulldogs trying different sports?
Nah, no. I think that's just noise.
Yeah. Did you hear that from?
Dude, everybody's saying it.
Nah,
football's a sport.
Tell me about it. I know.
Russia's been football for years now.
Nah, there's no way. That's noise.
He's trying different sports, bro.
I don't believe it.
Wait, is that him over there?
What?
Down there.
Oh, that is.
Dude.
Oh.
Dude.
Mm-hmm.
Bulldog, I hear you've been considering dropping out of football. And you've been trying out different activities like band and dance and cheerleading and flag. What's that about? I have to admit, as principal, I'm concerned. You and I both have a history and tradition to uphold. That's what Westerly's all about. There are some great people that have had fear in their life. President Lincoln faced fear, wondering whether the nation was going to survive. Martin Luther King talked about fear and not letting it paralyze you. When the Twin Towers came down, people in New York and around the world had fear, but they didn't let it stop them. We have an obligation to uphold the tradition. What are we going to tell people? That Westerly's history and tradition stops in 2015 with you and the class? All right. I'll see you on the field. Bulldog, playtime's over.
To the G code, I'm here, oh yeah, I promise I ain't going nowhere. Okay, here, like a hit, like a rabbit, I like carrots. I'm allergic to having bunny ears, like broke, like nope, like huh, I ain't no joke, I can't be stopped, like nope, still a beat, no. Two seats in the 911, no limit on the black car, told y'all I was gonna go ham, to the ocean with my backyard. No lies in my verses, hey, please pardon all the curses, hey, dick gotta come in some way, when you're growing up worthless, middle finger to my old life, special shout out to my old hand, if it wasn't for your advice, nigga would've been so dead, I'm living life till niggas kill me, turn this up if you niggas feel me, I'm riding dirty trying to get filthy. Pablo, Picasso, Rocco's, Rilke's. Graduated to the MoMA, and I did all of this without a diploma. Graduated from the Kona. Y'all can play me for a motherfucking fool if you wanna. Street smart and I'm book smart. Could have been a chemist cause I cook smart. Only thing that stopped me is me. Hey, and I'ma stop when the hook start. Hold up.
This is something like the Holocaust. Millions of our people lost. Bow our heads and pray to the Lord. Till I die, I'm a fucking bum. Now who gon' stop me? Who gon' stop me, huh? Who gon' stop me?
I guess the Bulldog's mind's been up playing another sport.
Dude, he's so good at sacks. I can't believe this.
No, he's not. Football. Bulldog!
Bulldog? Bulldog?
Of you and I